me remove an arthritic bump for a patient.
Thank you.